Hi guys, and welcome to today's video. In today's video I'm going to tell you how to clean your internal filter properly, the right way, so stay tuned in, and if this video is for you, give it a like and give it a thumbs up, subscribe and I will subscribe back. So as you can see, this is the filter I've done, allow tanks, an internal filter, there's the power and there's the actual canister. So I've took aquarium water out of my aquarium. So it's got all the bacteria from the filter already in it, and the water's got the goodness and from the filter, and it's got all the good bacteria in. So what you want to be doing is washing your filter in the aquarium water out of your aquarium. So I'm going to get straight into it and show you how I clean my aquarium filter. This is the first time I've cleaned it since I purchased this filter, so it's going to be really ready for a good clean. Just try and get the lid off, there we go. As you can see, there's a lot of gunk in there. Just give that a rinse. As you can see on the sponge, it's ready to be done. It does look really dirty, but there's a hell of a lot of good bacteria in this filter. It's not been done for a while, so I'm assuming when I pull it out, it's going to be a hell of a lot of gunk. Go straight over my hands when I can actually pull it out. There we go. So as you can see, there's the filter, absolutely full of gunk, but just shows these internal filters do work. What I'm thinking about doing is getting a sponge to block this all up, and then fill it with carbon or some sort of media inside of the sponge, just to help it maintain the tank better. So the way you want to be cleaning your sponge filter is, as I've already explained in the video, I've got aquarium water. So basically you just want to be rinsing it out in the bucket of aquarium water. As you can see, the water's getting really black. Just keep squeezing it and getting all the dirt out of the sponge. Don't worry about it washing all your bacteria away, because as I've already explained, all the bacteria is in your water, because you're going to be using the aquarium water out of your tank. What you need to be doing is just keep rinsing it and squeezing it, just getting all the gunk out of it. And as you can see, a few rinses and it's starting to come clean again. Here you can start to see the sponge. So just want to keep repeating the process of squeezing it, and eventually you'll find your sponge does come clean. So there we are, that's a nice clean sponge again. And what I'm going to do is give the power head a little clean, as you can see, and the power is quite gunky. And the canister I'll be cleaning as well. As you can see, it's got a bit of gunk in it and around. So stay tuned in for more videos, guys. If you do find this video helpful, give it a like and give it a thumbs up, and also leave your comments in the comments section. Thanks for watching. Cheers, guys.